Randy Orton and Kofi Kingston are fighting, but Kofi Kingston's at a disadvantage. Why does that happen always? Randy Orton should just learn how to fight fair.
Randy Orton's the fucking best, man. He's the motherfucking best. He's my number one on the list. Put him right at the top. Nobody can touch him. He always beats everybody ass. Their ass. He always beats everybody's ass. Possessive.